The famous South Korean car manufacturer Hyundai has recently unveiled the facelifted versions of their famous mid-size SUV Creta in the Indonesian market. Hyundai Creta remains one of the best-selling SUVs in the Indian market, and now it's going to receive the facelifted versions with a number of cosmetic changes both in exterior and interior. Hyundai hasn't changed the overall dimension of Creta, but they have tried to make it more aggressive and sportier by borrowing the design inspirations from 4th generation Hyundai Tucson, which is currently on sale in the global markets. The new facelifted Creta will come to the Indian market in the first half of 2022 at the expected price between Rs 11 to 18 lakhs ex showroom. After launch in the Indian market, the SUV will have to compete against Kia Seltos, Skoda Kusaq, Volkswagen Taigun, Nissan Kicks and MG Aster. The new Creta will be available in three variants: Prime, Style and Active. In terms of power, the new Creta facelift gets 1.5-liter petrol engine in Indonesia. The Indian specifications of Creta will get 1,497cc, 1.5-liter naturally aspirated petrol engine, which can be able to produce 115 horsepower and 144 nm of peak torque, and 1,493cc 1.5-liter diesel engine that can be able to generate 115 horsepower and 250 nm of peak torque. The engines will be mid-speed manual torque converter AMT transmission. The petrol versions will offer the mileage of 17 kmpl, whereas the diesel versions will offer the mileage of 21 kmpl. It could also get a 1.4 liter turbo petrol engine, which can produce 140 horsepower and 242 nm of peak torque, mated to a 7-speed DCT AMT transmission. Talking about the exterior design, the new Creta gets sportier rug look and receives a number of cosmetic changes. Up front, it gets rectangular LED projector headlights with half mirror type LED split derails, more aggressive steel parametric jewel front grille with Hyundai badging at the center, sleek black rear lights, updated front bumper with plenty of silver inserts, and front fork silver skid plate. Profile gets power heated world beams indicators, chrome accented door handles, tinted glass, chrome strip at the windows, roof rail, blacked out B and C pillars, side body molding, large wheel locks with black currently sell new non-stealth cut multi-spoke alloy wheels. The rear profile will not receive major changes except the boot lid. It is likely to continue split LED tail lights, Hyundai badging at the center of the boot, rear washer, defogger and rear wiper, spoiler mounted emergency braking light, shark fin antenna at the roof, rear fog lights, updated rear bumper with black cladding with silver highlights and rear fog silver skid plate. The interior of the SUV has been updated with a number of updated features in the rear cabin, premium quality soft touch material, new silver accented dashboard setup with dash mounted silver highlighted AC vents, electric power adjustable leather wrap flat bottom steering wheel with steering mounted controls, 10.25-inch fully digital instrument cluster with multi-information display, infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth and navigation system, smartphone connectivity, USB system with 8 speakers, remote trunk opener, front and rear cup holders, dual geomatic climate control, rear AC vents and USB port, wireless smartphone charger, push-button start and stop, remote engine start system, ambient lighting, remote keyless entry, electronically adjustable panoramic sunroof, well cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with adjustable driver seat, rear seats with 60-40 splitting options and armrest, and 433 liter bigger boot space. The SUV gets a number of radar-based safety and assistive features including monocoque structure, ABS with EBD, 6 airbags, forward collision assist, lane following assist, lane keeping assist, blind spot collision assist, rear cross traffic assist, vehicle stability control, tire pressure monitoring system, cruise control, auto brake hold, high beam assist, and 360 degree camera with front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.